There's always a lot going on around here in Cape Fear, Missouri. Got a horseback riding adventure coming up here. The Maya and Melissa, Kim and Tom. And we're just about to take a little ride in the Kitfox. This is our 700 foot farm strip here. It's not too bad, but you can see that this is where we dug a water trench here, about 100 foot water trench, and it's settling. Even though we filled it up about 6 times by now, it's still settling. And then we have your typical horse pasture here. It slopes downhill, which is real nice, about 700 feet, plenty of room for the Kitfox to land and take off. But on this side of the runway, we've got some obstacles. You can see there's a couple of big oak trees right in the way and a fence that lines the end of the runway. So you really can't come in and land over that tree downhill. It's a little dicey.
Row at 1-3. Peak gust 1-8. Visibility 1-0. Clear below 1-2,000. Temperature 9 Celsius. Dew point 2. Altimeter 3-0-0-4. Monette Municipal Airport. Automated weather observation 2-2-1-4. Zulu weather. Wind 2-6-0 at 1-3. Peak gust 1-8.